Is this the best we've ever had it? You got your slice of land. The three-year-old sit beside his father, and he won't hold your hand. The riches trickle down, so catch them. Catch them in your mouth. Just when you think that you have everything, you see a bigger house. Why do we keep drawing these lines in the sand? It brings us down, cause we're always too quick to all the suffering, letting people drown in the throes of desperate, lonely poverty, watching people starve, fighting some imaginary scarcity. Shout these words because all we are is 6 feet underground. We lie here too scared to make a sound, and I can't wait for the day we've had enough. We stand up. Africa loses more in unpaid taxes than we give them in aid. Giving with one hand, taking with the other, we're all getting paid. And the riches trickle down, so catch them, chase them with all your might. We're all swimming in the tears of slavery, but it's all out of sight. Why do we drawing these lines in the sand? It brings us down, close our eyes real quick to all the suffering, letting people drown in the throes of desperate, lonely poverty, watching people starve, fighting some imaginary scarcity. Shout these words because all we are is 6 feet underground. We lie here too scared to make a sound. Yes, all we are is 6 feet underground, and I can't wait for the day we've had enough. We stand up. Is this the best you've ever had it? You got your slice of land. A three-year-old waiting for his father. He can't hold your hand.